Doctor, we got another one this week. Tonight's Calallen's Carly Haigood proved why she's one of the sharpest shooters in South Texas. Down 46-44, 5 seconds. Haigood from half court scores off the glass, defeating rival Tuloso-Midway 47-46. What a shot in a clutch moment. Not too much, though, for Haigood.